Welcome to the Transportation of Ancient Russia. Today we will go back in time and explore the wonders of ancient Russia. Here we go! Thank you for writing the time bus. Please come again. Alright, here we are in ancient Russia. The feudal Russia had many means of transportation, not that anyone would have been very convenient though. I will show you some of the ways that got around this sledge. There's a common way to get around in Russia. It's pulled by horses. This man living in Russia in the sledge.
Sledges are pulled by horses. A troika was used for pulling sleighs that carried mail. In feudal Russia, this was one of the fastest vehicles. It could go up to 31 miles an hour at full speed. The troika was pulled by a three-horse team.
Bye, guys! Hope to see you soon!